Eric White to go ahead, run his second race.